Assalamu alaikum. In this video, we are going to discuss about the how to using format painter. First, we have to apply the tolerance for the dimension. Now, we are applying the symmetric type tolerance to the single dimension. By using this, we have applied a similar type of tolerance to all dimension by using format painter option. Select the dimension which we give tolerance now and click the format painter and select other dimension to apply the similar tolerance. Now we click the other dimension, automatically the tolerance is updated. This is use of the format painter with respect to tolerance. Thanks for watching.